Whine.
B.A. Billy, let's hear it.
Hey, B.A. Billy calling in. I want to discuss a player who not only thought was going to at least match his last season numbers, but dare I say, bring me one step closer to that elusive first fantasy championship trophy. Jimmy Graham is his name, and dick sucking is his game. Let me first start with two tight ends that have more fantasy points than him this season. Ah yes, the great Eric Pommelson. Not familiar with him? Not only did he run an impressive 4.98 40, but he's also the backup tight end on the worst team in the league, the New York Jets. This fat buck couldn't even crack a 4.9 40 if someone was waving a fried Snickers in his face. Then there's Luke Wilson, this meat ring who has yet to ever have a meaningful fantasy season. In his short, pathetic life, is actually third on the team in career receiving yards, more than any receiver on the team. Yet somehow all of them have more fantasy points than Jimmy Graham. Never trust a soulless ginger. B.A. Billy, over and out.